ton of leftover wood. Because somebody, i.e. me, cannot count. I assumed we would be much, much less efficient than we were. If Brad ever offers to cut things for you, say yes, because, man, the scraps will be minimized. In fact, that's it. That is all the scraps we have. Oh look, here's one of the bigger ones. So yep, there's one of the end scraps. That's our loss in inefficiency. So yeah,
we did good.
I didn't need to buy that. Could have saved a ton of money.
Or I can make more frames.